बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे आवर लेक्चर इज मैथ्स 8th क्लास। नेक्स्ट इज यूनिट नंबर 5, पॉलीनोमियल्स। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द चैप्टर वी नो अबाउट द पॉलीनोमियल्स एंड द पॉलीनोमियल्स बिफोर पॉलीनोमियल्स वी नो अबाउट द अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। An algebraic expression in mathematics is an expression which is made up of variables and constant along with algebraic operation addition subtraction. Expression are made up of terms. Examples: 3x plus 4y minus 7. This is the algebraic expression. The word algebra was introduced by a Muslim mathematician named Muhammad ibn Musa al-Khwarizmi. He also considered the father of modern algebra. Here we can see 5x minus 3. The 5 is the coefficient, x is the variable, and 3 is again the constant. The term, these both 5x minus 3 are the terms. Next, constant and variables are already explained, but here we have the letters. The alphabets are used to represent constants and coefficients. Are called literals. For example, in ax square plus bx plus c, a, b, c are called the literals where x is the variables. The literals which are used here, a, b, c, alphabet that are used in the algebraic expression are literals. Polynomial. A polynomial is an expression consist of variables, coefficient, and also the operations are included, but non-negative integers. Exponential means power of variables. Degree of polynomial. Degree of polynomial is the highest power of a part in the polynomial. The highest degree means the highest power is the degree of the polynomial. Degree of the of a term in polynomial is the sum of exponent means power, which can write in the smaller on the variables in a single term. The degree of 2x cube y 4 is 7, as 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. We sum up the power of both x and y variables, which is 7. So the degree of polynomial here is 7. Next, coefficient of a polynomial. In a term, the number multiplied by the variable is the coefficient of the variable. In 4x plus 6y, 4 is the coefficient of x and 6 is the coefficient of y. As we can see in the previous slide that a and b are the literals, but here we use the numbers which are the coefficients. First is linear polynomials. Consider the following polynomials in x plus 2x, x plus 2y and x plus z. In these polynomials, the degree of variables x, y or z is 1. Such type of polynomials are linear polynomials which have degree 1. In quadratic polynomials, the polynomials in which highest exponent or sum of exponent is always 2. It means in quadratic, the degree or power. In second, we have x square minus 3. Here the power is 2, but in third one, x, y plus 1. But we add both powers of x and y. In algebraic expression, if the power is not written in x and y, we have its power 1, and 1 plus 1 equals to 2. So this is the quadratic polynomial because its degree is 2. Cubic polynomial. As the name shows, cubic means 3. So the degree of the polynomial is 3. The highest degree is the polynomial is 3. So these are the cubic polynomials. Fourth one is biquadratic polynomial. Here the degree is 4. The highest power in we can see here x and y both have 4. So these are the biquadratic polynomials. Exercise 5.1. Write the constant given in the expression 5y plus 2. 5 and 2 are constant because we cannot change the value of 5 and 2, but we can change the value of y and x. Next, write the variables taken in the equation. The equation is y plus x equals to 3. So y and x are the variables according to the definitions. Third, write the letters used in the equation. B x plus d equals to 0. Here the letters are b and d. When we use the numbers, then these numbers are constant. But when we use the alphabets, B and D or any alphabet, these are the literals. Separate the polymers expression and expression that are not polymers. Here we have six expression, all are polymers, but third and fourth are not polymers because they have exponent which is minus 2, and again in fourth one x over y square. If we replace y square above, then the exponent again minus 2. Exponent mean power. So these twos are not polymers, other than all are polymers. What constants are used in the following expression? 9y plus 3y minus 2z. Solution: constants are 9, 3 and 2. We cannot change its value. These are fixed. Next, write the degree of the polymers given below. X cube minus xy plus 1. Here the degree is 3 because it is the highest power in the given expression. Last question of exercise 5.1. Separate the polymers as linear, quadratic, cubic and biquadratic. Here we have the 8 different expression. In these expression, 1 and 4th are linear polymers because they have their degree 1. Their variable have the degree 1. In expression, if the degree is not mentioned, then its degree is 1. 2, 3 and 8 are quadratic polymers because their degree or highest power of the variable is 2. The 5th one is the cubic polymer. The 6th and 7th are biquadratic polymer because they have their degree 4. In 7th we have x square, y square, but these both are multiplied, so we add their powers and their power are 4. So this is the biquadratic polymer. Thank you.